What's up, everyone? Today's video is a compilation of some of my failed 1800% no pause survival runs from my live Twitch streams. Much of the stream audio is muted since the gameplay is sped up, but I hope you enjoyed the music I selected for you. 1800% is a modded version of the same survival people know and love. We use a program called TabSat to double the zombies and the Village of Doom size, but still get to play randomly generated maps. Thanks for checking out the video, and I hope you enjoy. I gotta just like figure out how to commit to doing a bank and just go for a freaking bank, but it's really hard. All of them are stuffed this mode. It is true, it was pretty packed. Double the quantity of zombies on the map. After you roll a map, you can just double it. That's what I just did. 1,000 cottages to get value out of that. Or I could just do 30 food and just snowball right away. I think I'm gonna take the food.
Needs a mayor.
That's a pog mayor. Thank you.
Who's there?
A colony. A colony.
It's a really good mayor.
A colony. A colony who?
Oh.
A colony who needs a mayor, that's who.
It's a really good mayor.
Thank you.
Oh, they're all stuck.
Good idea, sir.
Building completed.
What can I do for you,
sir? All got fucking stuck, chat.
Attention. Building completed.
Holy shit.
Hello. Good morning, sir. Oh, dear.
Attention. Building completed.
Woo, look at the fucking mutants over here.
Trying to break through. They are infecting our building.
What can I do for you, sir? Oh, hello. Excuse
me? Our defenses are being attacked. Our colony is succumbing to the infection.
Hello.
They are attacking
dear.
The colony defenses. Our buildings are being attacked. The walls
Good morning,
are under
sir.
Attack.
My rifle is
The
ready.
Colony is under attack.
I need to explode this skull.
They are trying to break through. The infection is spreading across the
Hello?
Colony.
My machine is ready. Your service.
Our defenses are being attacked.
Hello.
They are trying to break
Good
into
morning,
the buildings.
Sir. Yes, give me something to shoot. A gun.
They are attacking the colony defenses. Our buildings are being attacked. The walls are under attack. The colony is under
My
attack.
My machine is ready. I'll try not
they
to crash anyone.
They are infecting our buildings. They are trying to break through.
Woo!
Trying to break into the buildings.
I'm going.
Look at that sound.
Our colony is succumbing to the infection.
I gave it my all.
Our buildings are being attacked. The infection is spreading across the colony. The colony is under attack.
We had three really pretty darn good mares too. Shit.
Units under attack.
Even that third mare isn't terrible.
They are trying to break into the buildings.
It's not that far from holding. I needed to have like, I don't know, way more stuff here, obviously. I just needed to clear more. That's what it comes down to. I probably took too long to pull over here with my snipers. I needed to do it sooner. When I pulled those mutants on this side.
Our buildings are being attacked.
Thank you. It was a pretty good shot. Wisher, Wedgie, Winter, Julie. Thank you for the follows, guys.
The colony is
really appreciate
attack.
It. Common Potu, again, I hope you had a good stream. Thank you for the raid as well. Hey, we killed enough to win 900%, okay? We killed enough for 900%. There was only 20,000 more Zeds on the freaking map.
Thank you.
turns out, a colony needs a mayor. Who knew?
New energy needed.
Service. Is everything okay?
They are trying to break through.
We already pulled a mutant. This far from my base, I'm pulling a mutant.
They are attacking the colony defenses.
Ready and waiting.
The colony is under attack. Our forces are in danger. The infection is spreading across the colony. They are trying to break into the buildings.
Thank you.
Nah. You think the mutant's gonna pull from this? I guess he could. Now he pulled. Now that nothing is going on up there. Now he pulled. Like I said, you can't be expecting it.
Are you sure?
What? Bitch. Gotcha. Died to two walls.
Great. Gotcha.
Our colony is succumbing to the infection.
Whatever you say. As long as you pay me. Gotcha. Okay. Yeah. Gotcha.
They are trying to break into the buildings.
Gotcha. Whatever you say.
They are infecting our buildings.
Yeah. Yes.
Well, so the village was going to hit here.
Our buildings are being attacked.
Come on, Bosco. Whoa. I didn't see anything because of the light.
What you doing, old man?
Rawr.
What are you doing? Watching them multiply before you. Ah.
Thank you.
pointing at Farm Food Gen, that's a really nice mare.
Does somebody need a mayor?
Sniper is ready.
I'm gonna use either one right now, though.
Thank you.
Hit there. Hit north. Do me a favor and just hit right there the next wave. Like, I've had to use my snipers for all defense again. We'll run around all over the damn map. I'm just going to take the shocking towers for the next wave. If it splits, I'm in so much trouble. Like, as in dead, probably. GG. We needed to have more time. It's a pretty good map too, even.
Our forces are in danger. They are trying to break
through. Dealing with these mutants in the south was my biggest hang up, I feel like. It slowed me down a lot trying to figure out how to do it.
Our soldiers are in trouble.
And then being stuck with six stone income was pretty bad. I mean, I could have gotten one there, one there, one there. We're not even close to beating this, though.
Units under attack.
What up, some skill required? Are you talking about the one that what's his name uses? The one that TFR uses, or what? I want to beat this one on a real map first. We did have two pretty good mares and then two really bad mares, but these two were good. You made a different one? Not right away, skill, but if you put it, like, is it just on GitHub or where is the link for it? You can put it on, in my Discord, and then I'll try it eventually. I want to beat this on like a real map first, not just the easy one that we had. Thank you. I thought we were fine there, I guess not.
They are trying to break into the building.
Is everything okay?
Vote for your mayor.
Come on.
Attention. All building right. Complete.
That will be easy.
Attention. Building complete. Our soldiers are in trouble.
Let's go. Commander? Great idea, sir.
10 and 20. I just had a run that I lost on day 62 wave, but I wasn't close to winning, you know. It was a failed run by far, but and then we're on this map right now, which is we already killed one mutant. Hello, hello. Don't know where the village is. Thank you for the follows, guys. Eric, Jacker, thank you for the follow. Hey, thanks for the resub. Lucky.
Hey, bitch, give it to you.
Hey!
Our forces are in danger.
I want to put. The village is probably north, looking at kind of just the layout right now. Probably is up there. Thank you for the follows, guys. Thanks, everybody. Wow, wow, wow. A little follow train. Thanks to Kensei. Legend. I would tell everybody, you know, go watch Kensei, but everybody that watches me 100% watches him, so. He doesn't need me to promo him. He's freaking amazing. Mutant pulled.
Just tell me what to do.
The colony is
darn
under attack.
That's how you use those bobs, though. You just have to get them right on your command center and start pushing, because they'll just pull so many of the walkers. It's really nice.
Our forces are in danger.
It just is really hard to get iron early, usually. Look how many mutants there are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We already killed one. There's 6 of them there. I did 2 of them spelled backwards, yeah. It did. Tree had a flawless run in one of them. And didn't even get the highest score, I think. I think Yostair still had the highest score, even though he had a flawless run. Tree did. In the campaign, I did, you know, soldiers only, snipers only, no soldier center. I just used the inn for units. That one was really fun. Did one where we selected the lowest tech every time. So like whatever was the cheapest tech, I selected that every time, I think. I tried to get as creative as I could.
pointing any fingers, but I heard somebody around.
Seems like a good map. Doesn't seem terrible, but I don't know what. I guess I'll take the stone because I have such low stone income. Oh shit. How did I do that? Oh, I'm dead. We're dead.
Units under attack.
Just not quite enough like to get it going. Those mutants down here, if they were over here in the corner, it would be a way different run, I feel like. If I would have predicted the wave correctly, too. It was over here, and we were getting, like, stuff that was coming this way, so I was thinking this was a split all the way down. Down there.
Oh,
really nice mare. Really nice mare. Kendall Brown Barrows. How I love you. About a snowboard getting to ready. What? The? All right, Dyax. There you go. So the only thing that's different between now and most nights is that you have a snowboard while you fracture your kneecaps. You know what I'm saying?
Thank you.
I just can't get through it even.
Gotcha. Whatever you say. As long as yeah.
Dear God.
Our forces are in danger.
As long as you pay. Yeah. Okay. But it's gonna cost you double. Gotcha.
Attention.
Okay.
Building
sure?
Completed.
Great. Yeah. Better be good. What? Gotcha. Okay.
Yeah. I was trying, I don't know. He was gonna pull pretty soon, so one thing I could do is try to kite him away.
You are gonna pay me for this, right? Yes.
The walls are
Roger
under
that.
Attack.
Okay. Sniper yes.
Is
gotcha.
Ready.
Oh no.
Pretty tough map.
They are trying to break into the buildings. Units under attack.
That's South Wave though. It's just RNG. If RNG's not on your side, it's pretty rough. Let me use the restroom, then we go again.
What? What is it? What is it? Huh? What do you want? What do you want? Huh? What's she doing down there? What are you doing? What are you doing? What's outside? What's outside? What you doing down here, bud? What are you thinking about? Hi, Bosco. Hi, Bosco. Yeah. You guys need one treat? Need one treat real quick?
It sounds expensive. It kind of is, but it's a little bit more than like dog food, but fuck, everything's expensive now. If you can get the turkey and the sweet potatoes on sale, it's not nearly as bad.
You are gonna pay me for this, right?
So like, so luckily we just came out of the holidays, so like everything was on sale. And I have like a little chest freezer that I just filled with turkeys.
And the attack. Gotcha. What? Roger that.
Sorry, sir. I was cleaning my weapon.
Yes. Okay. Let's do this.
Any orders?
Yes. Tell me.
£70 or $70. How long does it last? The food I was feeding my dogs, you know, before they passed away was Proplan, just Purina Proplan, and it's pretty good food. Let me just make sure no one's here. Just the neighbors walking by, and Haas is letting them know, I see you! I see you!
You again. Oh, here we go again. You order, you pay. You again. A new task.
Tell me. Great idea, sir.
Exactly. Everything's just got everything so damn expensive, man. It's crazy. But his feet look so much better than they did. They're still all swollen, but not as bad as they were. And he just has like bad scar tissue and stuff from eating food he was allergic to all of his life, probably. It's hard because like when you start looking at dog foods, even like the foster lady that had him, she had him on like what she thought was going to be, you know, really good food for him. Because it was bison, but when you look at bison, it's like the number one ingredient was beef meal. Beef meal and like lamb meal, and he's allergic to beef and lamb. So
a mayor. Who knew?
What am I going to do with an advanced quarry? Put it on the gold!
They are trying to break into
the building. Oh, shit! Fuck! Are you kidding me?
Any infected around?
Thank you. colony must have a mayor.
Thank you.
I mean, as soon as I go up here, it's gonna just be hell let loose or whatever, right? It's gonna be crazy.
Attention. Building completed.
Your colony needs a mayor. Need a mayor.
Hey, you're welcome, Samuel. Thanks for saying hi. Hey, Proto War. Hey, Fourth. How do I feel so far? Like we're gonna lose. I feel like we're gonna lose.
Thank you.
That was my only market. Oops.
Yes, tell me what to kill.
Attention, building
complete. Last night, a dreadful rains exploded.
They are attacking morning, the colony sir. Defenses.
Indeed. Your sniper at your service.
The colony is under attack. Our buildings are being attacked.
Say the bad.
Our defenses are being attacked. They are trying to break into the building. Our colony is succumbing to the infection.
Yes.
The colony is under attack.
Oh shit.
They are infecting our buildings. Our buildings are being attacked.
Last night I dreamt of brains exploding.
The infection is spreading across the colony. They are trying to break into the building. The colony is succumbing to the infection. They are trying to break through.
I need to explode this car.
They are infecting our building. They are attacking the colony defense. The infection is spreading across the colony. Our soldiers are in trouble. Our colony is succumbing to the infection. Units under attack.
The world looks so tiny from up here.
They are infecting our buildings.
Jolly
our forces
good.
Are in danger.
Indeed. Hello.
The colony is under attack across the colony. Our soldiers are in trouble. Our colony is succumbing to the infection. Units under attack.
Good idea, sir.
He can move that way.
Attention. Building completed.
Yeah.
Attention. Building completed. They are trying to break into the building. Our forces are in danger. The colony is under attack. Our soldiers are in trouble.
Holy shit, so much.
Units under attack.
Again, I mean, it's just so hard that we even one iron income would have been nice.
They are infecting our buildings.
Look at this, dude. It's still just like starting. Yikes. I do. Yeah, I did, Nico. It's on YouTube. It was a really easy map, though. This was not a really easy map. The village was really terrible. Think about like how many ballistas I had protecting this the whole game and how much iron I bought. So bad. I'm curious how many zombies we kill though. It's got to be 50k, I imagine, right? Maybe not.
Damn it.
Our defenses are being attacked.
Well, you're supposed to clear the map before this and then you have your defenses up. So like If we had cleared the map, it would have been like this, where we did hold this. You know what I mean? This we did actually hold. So it's just a matter of clearing the map, which is really hard in 1800%. I don't think it would be over 60. I have a 50k. 50k? 60,000! Holy shitballs! That was a map! Holy mo- That's a lot of fucking zombies, dude. That is a lot of zombies, dude. There is so many left on the map. Oh. Hey, the wife, thank you for the follow. RK, thank you for the follow. Sosita, thank you for the follow. Power Nap, thank you for the follow. Thanks, guys. Dude, that was like, that might have been the 90K zombie map. Yeah, Noodle was counting them.